Planting seed is one of the most valuable parcels of grain that we actually have on our farm. In its own right, $1,000 per tonne upwards, and the potential for it to be a real asset in terms of a good, sound crop establishment or crop population in that early phase of our crop production. What are some of the key aspects of planting seed? Grain that has got varietal purity, grain that hasn't had weather damage and is weed free. What is the ideal type of storage you might consider for planting seed? Preferably a storage that is, say, a cone-based silo, aerated, and is able to be fumigated when required. This gives you the full range of options for a grain parcel, if you like, that's going to be stored for 5 or 6 months or even possibly longer on your property. Okay, so what are some of the key points of storing our planting seed? What's been the hygiene of those bins? Have we cleaned them out well prior to storing the grain? Have we used, say, a diatomaceous earth or dry side? Aeration, we've managed that aeration well, so we achieve nice cool temperatures in the grain, vital for maintaining germination and vigour. Aim for those cool temperatures under 23 degrees in summer, under 15 during the winter months. Monitoring every month. Very important that we're actually sieving a bit of that grain, maybe using little insect probe traps to detect early any presence of insects. Keeping records of those monthly checks, and then when we find pests, being able to seal up that silo and achieve an effective fumigation. These are all some of our key strategies for protecting that grain. Carrying out a germination and a vigour test is also a very important part of managing the planting seed. If there's a poor result from those tests, that gives you the options of looking for an alternative parcel of planting seed. Try and consider also, in terms of treatment, that the pickle or fungicide application is left to the very latter stages just prior to planting. This gives you the options of selling that grain if it is not used for planting seed. With the exception of Western Australian growers, we do recommend a grain protectant be applied to planting seed. For more information on storing planting seed, there's the GRDC's Extension Team's information website, and also there's a hotline available which you can ring and talk to a grain storage specialist.